This is how to make pasta dough with just egg yolks and flour. I started with 12 yolks and about 230 grams of 00 flour. Make a well with your flour and pour the eggs into the well. Start mixing the eggs while gradually working in the flour. Once it's almost a paste consistency, begin to work it with your hands and knead the dough for about 15 minutes. Once your dough looks like this, allow it to rest for at least 30 minutes before you roll it out.